The next thing I want to talk about is how to show a text value in Visu Plus based on an integer. For this, we at first need a text box and the property to display a static text based on an integer value is a bit hidden. And what we are looking for is on dynamics and dynamic text edge color in the properties of the rectangle or text box in this case. And we enable the property, and as a variable text edge variable, we are now linking our PLC variable, or in my case, a local variable that is delivering the integer value. And when we edit the text edge colors here, we can not only edit the colors, we can also add a text, as you can see here in the last column. So what we do is to add value equals 0 at this threshold, and we want to display it red, for example, and we add value equals 1 for this threshold, and it should be green. And here you see your texts, and we hit OK, save the project, and run our little test runtime. And what we see now, if we open up the variable in our little debugger here, is that the value is 0 now, and if we put a 1, our text is changing the text, basically what we want to show in this example, also the color, but we can do both thresholds in black color, and then we have a black color text that is changing based on the integer value. That's it. Enjoy Visu Plus and have a great day.